Okay, good.
Bonjour, I'm André Charbonneau, and you're watching Amuse-Bouche 2.0, Chef on the Beach. And today we're in my hometown of Venice Beach, California. Venice is a beautiful place, and it's known for one thing. It's where art and crime collide. And while there is crime, there are homeless people, and homeless people are hungry. So today I'm going to find a homeless person and cook. This is her. This is a girl in need, and we will cook for her. Okay? On y va. Gastro charity is what I call it, huh? Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Fuck you.
No, I.
What the fuck is this shit? I'm not sucking your cock on camera.
No,
fucking way.
No. This
is
not.
Get your fag ass away from me.
I do a cooking show, huh?
Cuisine. On the fucking beach, fuck you.
I am a chef for a show called Amuse-Bouche with André Charbonneau. And today we are cooking for a homeless person. You're hungry?
Yeah, I'm fucking hungry.
Okay, we just want to cook a great meal for you. And that's it, huh? Very simple. Very wonderful.
$20.
But I'm cooking all the food in for you, so this is what I'm giving you.
But that's not what I'm asking for.
But I give you...
$20 or I no-go, speaking English.
But I'm paying for... Okay. We have $20 for you, $20. It's good, I promise. Okay, so what is your name?
Nikki,
André, nice to meet you, a pleasure. So say hello to all the fans.
Fuck you.
Okay. So today we'll be cooking for you a very special meal. It reminds me of Provence. Provence is in France. We'll do a panini of Serrano ham with Manchego cheese on the grill. And aussi on va faire, we will make a seafood, grilled seafood salad of coquille Saint-Jacques, scallops, les crevettes, shrimp, and calamari. This is for you what we're cooking for this homeless girl.
How much is that camera worth?
A couple thousand, why?
This looks really nice.
So, great.
I'm interested in film sometimes.
Yeah.
You okay. Got a tripod?
Yeah.
Okay, so thank you for being part of the show. So we go...
I'm not fucking you, I'm not sucking you, nothing.
Nothing, none of that. So we go shop. Okay. Voilà. Super.